Here's a mini pocket journal made from one 12 by 12 piece of paper. Easy to find tutorials on YouTube. Each pocket has ephemera in it. This pocket has a letter to my pen pal. She likes steampunk. There's some ribbon and cards and some vintage Alice in Wonderland stickers. Rolodex cards, a tag that I made, sticker, cards, and this little pouch has some brads in it. Washi tape. She likes orange. But I decorated it in red and black. She likes the deep dark colors, the red jewel tone. Thanks for watching.